Well, dear, so glad you could come by. Oh, it's quite the emergency.
What's wrong, Miss Jenkins?
It's poor little Mortimer. He's fallen ill, I think. One minute he was full of life, the next he just wasn't.
He's almost sorry, heard it when I said it.
Please, Meredith, be a dear and take poor Mortimer to Mr. Mackey. He runs the bait shop by the lake. He'll know what to do.
Sure, I'll get right on it. Here, little kitty, come on.
Wonderful! Be nice to Meredith, Mortimer. Don't shed too much hair in her van now.
Bye, Miss Jenkins.
Bye, Meredith. See you soon, Mortimer.
This is not the right package. Hello, sir. Parcel for you. Hello? Anyone home? It's the mail.
1 minute, I'm busy.
If you could just accept the parcel and let me be on my way.
Is that a parcel for me?
No, it's for Bigfoot.
You can just put it on the counter.
used to think our Spanner Dam was just as big and famous as Hoover Dam. Then I visited Hoover Dam. I remember Dad telling me, "Meredith, the picnic area is for the older kids." I think I was 17 when I had my first actual picnic here. It rained.
Thank you.
Here's your mail. that's not where I need to go.
Getting the hang of it? Check your map, get packages from the back hatch, and be sure to park your van right back here at the office when you're done. Easy as pie.
I didn't bring the package.
This is close to where I had my first kiss.
Thank you.